conversations with people. Crazy how one day the legends forget that they equal on this under pressure sequel. We not taking it back, we keeping it pushing. People scared of change, but you'll find me deep in the cushion. Even when I win, it feel like I'm losing. Listening to beats in the Beamer cruising. I think I got another hit, I can feel my body bruising. What's the conclusion, or rather my hypothesis? I'm darker than Gotham is, like reading Astrodamus at 90 degrees. You better believe I know how to turn a profit with ease. Diacritical lifestyle, I'm always overseas. Hurricane Bobby in the studio blowing trees. Switch the topic, I drop it, fuck around and leave them all concussed. When I bust, no thrust, this world we living in is fucked. Industry rule number 4081. Your new shit ain't good as your old shit, till your new shit is your old shit, son. And this son, let me get some. I wear this 24 karat solid gold rollie for my son as an heirloom. Not for looking dope as I rhyme, as a representation to give your family your time. If you're searching for love in the industry, you'll be let down. They don't love you till you dead, and then they call you profound. No matter how mainstream you was in the end, you still underground. That's the truth, feeling close to the cliff like Rick Dalton in the booth. Money ain't the key to happiness, and it's the proof. Modern day rap is like a golden era spoof, but a few of us resurging within the second renaissance. And I know that my debutantes been keeping a legacy going by flowing so involuntarily seamless. Me and my team is finally reaping what we've been sowing like a seamstress. I said I'm on one, I know I'm unsung. Was living my life backwards like Tariq on Undone, and now they wonder how I got over, son. Hell yeah, now check the method. I've been living outside the pages for ages. Now I'm back, Chocolate City, home of percussion. Maryland on my back, from Tacoma Park all the way to Southeast DC. It felt like forever ago, it feel like BC. Everlasting life, kicking rhymes in the parking lot at night. Inhale, exhale, people hate, oh well. 2012, dreaming I'm a freshman on Double XL. 2013 on the cover, Double XL. Living life behind these bars with no intent in the post and bail, cause I prevail. But that's a story for another time, story for another rhyme. In all my darkest days, I know that the sun will shine eventually. Greatest lyricist to ever do it, yeah, essentially. And if we're being modest, then potentially. And if we're being humble, then
straight on a basement mic. Hey man, fuck all these punchlines and shit, man. I just wanna tell a story. I just wanna have some fun back in the basement type shit. Hey yo, once upon a time, a couple of guys from out this world was talking rapping hip hop with a young synthetic girl. The year was 2115, the Babel Space Station was home to the very last of the human population. The captain name was Thomas, the infantry man was Kai, and he's the man that discovered the Ultra 85. Accompanied by a girl inside the air, her name was Thalia. Made in ones and zeros, she was a program. You could ask her any question, even about the fall of man. The one day they discovered a planet in deep space that nobody before them ever found in their database. I mean, maybe it's the place that's meant for the human race, the planet paradise. Kai said to Thomas, my God, that'd be very nice. Traveling through outer space, we done had some scary nights. We done had some scary fights, all about that rap shit. Kai like that trap shit, Thomas love that boobap shit. I wish God was real, I wish I could just get raptured. What if this planet full of aliens and we get captured? Don't think that way, my son. Everything gon' be fine, we finna have some fun. And if by chance we do come across an alien, I'ma blow his ass away with this here molecular gun. Set to kill, never stun, rub one, we get it done. Now that ship is entering the atmosphere, we gon' take a look around and get the hell up out of here. We gon' double check that it's habitable and livable for man. And no matter what happens, you know we gon' stick to the plan.
Understood?
Understand.
All good?
Let's get it then. Once they touch down, nobody could hear a sound till they opened up the ship door that rappelled to the ground. What they found? A planet full of life, a planet full of shit they never seen. Straight up out of movie scene on some Tarantino meets Christopher Nolan. I mean, walk around the planet for hours, they was exhausted. If it wasn't for the music in their ears, they would've lost it. The seventh album by a musician they both revered. First time this planet heard it, let's call it a world premiere. Thomas thinking about the picture of his girl that he left on the Aquarius 3 in the his dresser, wishing he could undress her, give it a pipe no lesser. Kai thinking thus like a professor, wondering if the oxygen on this planet fresher. Now is it us or is natural life on this world the aggressor? All the negative shit inside of his head, he need a refresher. Two men here to save the world, no pressure.